The diagnosis in this case is a uterine anomaly termed uterine didelphys. And in this case, there is one side, the left side, which is unobstructed. The right side shows collection of blood elements consistent with hematocolpos. The patient went on to have resection of the uterine anomaly and was treated successfully.